time is up. Fabulous entertainment, drama in spades, and no one would have argued with a draw. But they have lost it.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
They just turned up with the wrong mentality, Peter. They got complacent, and they'll have to take the criticism that comes with it now.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.